Hold on, y'all. Started in Virginia, 1676. The rebellion of Nathaniel Bacon. Snakes and lies, frogs and flies. They stole who we are. Stories full of lies. Follow the trail. The further you go, the more we find to see. White fragility. The making of a white nation. My, my, my. Didn't you know? Daddy God will not leave us ignorant. He already has given us deliverance. What you stole, you didn't understand. Was Daddy God's master plan. He hid the truth after he said what y'all would do from the beginning. You didn't count on the spiritual awakening. Know this for a fact. Daddy God's coming back. If you're not the church, this end of Gentile rule is your final act. Satan and his kingdom is under our feet. So you have no more power. Hit delete. No more feet on our neck. Come on now, let's reflect. Jesus came to break that yoke and those bonds. Ways free, ways free. Cause of God's Son. He's the first fruit from among us. No one can stop this. Curses fulfilled 400 years. Now we transform into the blessing. We wear it like our skin. From the crown of our head to the soles of our feet. Bless the Lord. Jesus is King. In a blink of an eye, this all flips over. We're back in first position. This is the end of Gentile rule. Everything that was stolen is returned. The wealth transfer has come for restoration. Curse broken, punishment fulfilled. Restoration and blessings got you and my name on it. Claim yours by faith. Yeah, that's for me. Believe it, expect it, say it, and see it. Make it yours, tell it to happen, and see what you say. 400 years complete in this land. Daddy said it's time to go home, to your homeland. You are free, no more curse of being black in America, wearing it as your hair and skin. Liberation, jubilee, freedom from the 400 years of captivity. Jubilee, 2019.